Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn dictation words. In your LKG class, already you have learned two-letter words and three-letter words. But today we are going to learn how to write in cursive. How to write in cursive. Now, what is this? Which word is this? Is it? Is it? Is it? And next is, next word is iron in, iron in, iron in. Now look here, look towards blackboard, four lines are there. Red line, first blue line, second blue line and red line. Then we are going to learn how to write in cursive words. Look here, I S and dot. Is it? Which word is this? Is it? Is it? Is it? Now next word is I and in. I and in. I and in. Write these two words in your four-line notebook while writing, say and write.